I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe. Fine, but there's a whole crypt of Draugr under. We're not going in there until the Jarl's men come to clear them out, so I wouldn't go down there.
I should have come here.
Close enough.
takes care. I'm going to check that out.
These are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left. Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Wonderful. Remarkably well preserved, too. Here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt it's triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Regent Cyrodiil?
It's coming to life.
Original Akaviri bas-reliefs, almost entirely intact. Amazing. You can see how the Akaviri craftsmen were beginning. Bracelet flooring, Nordic style.
We're here for Alduin's wall, right, Esbern?
Yes. Let's see what's up ahead. Aldrin's wall, so I've never seen a fine example of early second era Akaviri sculpture.
Yes, we need information, not a lecture on artists.
Yes, let's see what we have. Isn't it amazing? Let me see if I can find the right panel. Here it is. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the wall. You see, here he's fallen from the sky. The Nord Toms, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbols. Yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout, but there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the new of Alduin.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their... We'll look around Skyhaven. Talos guard you.
In the third panel, the prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive long swords. Now they kneel. Their ancient mission fulfilled as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history. Yes? Haven't you been paid? If we can, or not, there's no get.
You're in luck. I doubt the blessing's effects will last for very long. So ask whenever you're heading out, and I'll perform upon the rites.
Goodbye.
What is it? You think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards?
You've retrieved the horn of Jörgen Runkar. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. Ready to learn the final word of unrelenting forces. Da, which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now give you his knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Imbra Crossis Saran Strundul Othimala Do Ran Now.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you. Wind, guide you. Sky, guard you. Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to? The Blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they bury. They have always sought to turn the dragon. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes? Not be so sure. As for me, no, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom. Dragonborn, wait. Forgive me, I was intemperate. I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment. Master Einarth reminded me of my duty. The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make. No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice. but not Dragonrend. Perhaps only its creator. It was created their whole life. When you in order to learn and use this shout, you will be. It was created by those their whole life. When you in order to learn and use this only Parthenax, the master of our order. He lives in. He speaks to us only red. He is our leader. He's only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax. To Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
Look. Va. Cor.
To my understanding of cold skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well. Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal.
Here! Arthanax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strulmach, my mountain? Yes, Vaza, you speak true, Dovahkiin. Forgive me. It has been long since I held Tinvok with a stranger. I gave in to the temptation to prolong our speech. Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove. Not until introduction. By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin. Me not as mortal, but as Dovah.
You!
Ah, yes. Ah, I have expected. You would not come all this way for Tinvok with an old Dovah. Krosis, your kind. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts. Drem, all in good time. First, yes, Alduin. But why? Why must you st- true, but Kostid Salo Ak. Do you have no better reason for acting than destiny? Are you nothing but a plaything of- And so, Desmotma- Alduin believes that he will, and he is, but you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis, now, do you know why I live here, at the peak of the Monavin? True, Vaucht Unslad, the Nords. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. It is the Kele. But this is all. Which is why I have lived. Tidk. If you. With the Elder. You could learn Dragonrend. Krosis. You are likely better in. Trust your instincts, Dovah. So, what would you ask of me? Zoom Ark Mora. Drem Yolok, greetings. Yeah.